영어 13기 김나연입니다. Guilt bronze incense burner in picture is presumed to have been made between 520 and 534 in picture. On December 12, 1993, it was found inside the wooden waterway at the temple site in Ningsanli, Buyeogun, and was designated as National Treasure Number 287. This incense burner is the essence of Baekje craftsmanship and artistic ability of Baekje people in the early 6th century, when Baekje relocated its capital to Buyeo and regained political stability. The original is on display at the Buyeo National Museum, and the National Museum of Korea has the same replica. The Baekje gilt bronze incense burner is 61.8 centimeters high and consists of four parts: a dragon-shaped incense burner pedestal, a body of an incense burner engraved with lotus flowers, a lid of an incense burner with a mountain arc, and a phoenix decoration on the lid. The lid of the phoenix and the incense burner are made one casting, indicating that three casting frames were used during the production process. There is a lotus pond under the cloud pattern on the rim of the main body of the incense burner, and there are mountains with three peaks on the lid of the lid. The mountain is decorated with many animals, including horseback hunters, Taoist hermits with miraculous powers, tigers, lions, monkeys, wild boars, elephants, and camels. There are also waterfalls, trees, flame patterns, and face figures everywhere. At the top, decorated in the shape of an altar, there is a phoenix dancing with its wings spread out, and below it is a five-piece band playing paixiao, flute, pipa, drum, and cord. Each of the five peaks around it features a bird that looks like a wild goose dancing with a phoenix. The body of the incense burner is decorated with lotus flowers, carved with various birds and fish. On the other hand, there is a figure who performs martial arts, and below it, a five-toed dragon holds a lotus flower on top and is framing it as if it were about to fly into the sky.